By order of appearance, Tamil is considered to be the world's oldest language as it is almost 5,000 years old, having made its first appearance in 3000 BC. This interesting fact got us curious and thinking about the impact of this language on other languages. Recently, we made a video on the top 10 English words of Indian origin, mainly Hindi language. And that got us to making this video, which is the top 10 English words with Tamil as its origin. Welcome to Simply Curious. Before we get on with the list, we'd like to let you know that most South Indian languages share several similar words meaning the same thing. Number 1. Coir. Coir or coconut fiber is a natural fiber that is extracted from the outer husk of the coconut and used in several products such as floor mats, doormats, brushes and mattresses. Did you know that the word coir actually comes from the Tamil word kayaru meaning rope? Malayalam also has the word kayaru meaning rope. Number 2. Konji. Konji or porridge, that is water with rice, traces its origin to Tamil kanji. In Telugu and Kannada, it is called ganji, whereas in Malayalam, it's called kanni. This is a prominent food of the Tamil people of ancient India. And it seems that the English form of this word may have arrived in the language via Portuguese traders. The food may have its origins attributed to kuru, a porridge made of millet that was a staple diet of the ancient Tamil people. Number 3. Kuli. Kuli means a laborer or a slave and is often referred to a South Asian person. This word has been possibly taken from the Tamil word kuli, which means labor. Number 4. Mango. Who doesn't love mangoes? Known as the king of fruits in India, this tropical fruit has its origin in the Tamil word manga, which means raw mango. Number 5. Catamaran. Catamaran is a multi-hulled watercraft featuring two parallel hulls of equal size. The word catamaran is derived from the Tamil word kattumaram, which means logs bound together. Although this did not originally refer to the double-hulled boats, but to a type of raft made of two or more tree trunks. Number 6. Moringa. This word is derived from murungai, a Tamil word for drumstick, and the plant is commonly referred to as the drumstick tree. This is a multi-purpose tree that is cultivated throughout the tropics and marketed as a dietary supplement, health food, or source for herbalism practices. The leaves of this plant are commonly used to make tea, whereas the fruit pods are consumed as food in several parts of the world. Number 7. Mulligatawny. I'm sure all of you have read this as part of the appetizers in several restaurant menus. For those of you who don't know, this is a soup which originated from South Indian cuisine. The name originates from the Tamil word milagai, or milagu meaning pepper and tanni meaning water. It is similar to the Indian rasam. Mulligatawny was so popular in British India that by the end of the 18th century, it began to appear in cookbooks. Number 8. Teak. The most popular choice when it comes to wood for good quality and durable furniture. The word teak is derived from the Tamil word teku. This word also appears in Malayalam. Number 9. Cheroot. The cheroot is a filterless cylindrical cigar with both ends chipped during manufacture. Since cheroots don't taper, they are inexpensive to roll mechanically and their low cost makes them popular. The word cheroot probably comes originally from the Tamil surutu or churutu, which is a roll of tobacco. The word could have been absorbed into the French language from Tamil during the 18th century when the French were trying to stamp their presence in South India. Number 10. Curry. We Indians are extremely popular for our curries, with a dash of turmeric, cumin, coriander, ginger, and fresh or dried chilies. And no South Indian can make curry without curry leaves. But did you know that curry is an anglicized form of the Tamil word curry, meaning sauce or relish for rice? This uses leaves of the curry tree, and the word curry is also used in other Dravidian languages, mainly Malayalam, Kannada and Kodava, with the meaning that this is a dish made of vegetables or meat which is boiled or raw. The word curry is also used in other Dravidian languages in India. What do you think of this video? We are trying our best to bring to you interesting trivia from across the world. Do let us know what you think of our channel and its content in the comment section below. If you have any suggestions for videos, then please do let us know. What are you waiting for? Go ahead, hit the like button, share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to Simply Curious.